First day of first grade, we were both held in from recess, cause we were both writing profanities on our desk.
I wrote hell,
I wrote damn, but I spelled it D-A-M, so it technically wasn't profanity. But I think Miss Locklear knew my intentions.
Our punishment was coloring unicorns, and that's when we became best friends.
It was a time when my hair went up,
and my hair went down.
Waterfall over a cliff that is my face.
My hair goes heaven bound, dirty blonde rockets into space.
My hair conceals my elf ears, they are a little bit embarrassing.
Well, with head is high, I'm 6'9", making me a giant, technically speaking.
Well, I can shake my hair and generate
and romantic roommates.
A little over 4 years now.
Okay, so it's working out?
It is working out, yes sir.
Not after this.
Yeah. It's all about to end because you are both going to have an opportunity to participate in Project Lino. But this is
not ridiculous on the floor. Look at your hands all over the place.
No, hey, Carlos.
Keep it. Don't give up. There are 7 points.
Yeah, that's just the second key.
There are 7. You're only at number 2.
Key number 3, gentle thumb-to-thumb contact. That's not gentle enough. 0 points.
Right arm at a perfect 90-degree angle.
The time of which the speed. A secret time lost in the briny deep.
You know all about halftime, big time, break time, lunch time, dead and time, cheap time, free time, me time, me time. You can do it if you can travel in time.
Space time, hot time, have a time, in the meantime, on the time, day time, night time.
Business time.
But don't forget about
you. You know, like a time at a time. It's the time you wear a happy on the middle of a bus. You know, like a time at a time. It's the best time in the.
Can happen in a year, like losing the perm and getting some bangs. Making the cheerleading squad and developing other things.
That beautiful smile.
And boobs.
Too long.
I wish you was my
middle school girlfriend. What I would do to see her in her headgear in the moonlight.
This is the Penetrator 3000.
That name is still up for debate.
I will now use the Penetrator 3000 to broadcast an episode of Good Mythical Morning directly to your brains.
In order to receive the signal, all you have to do is place your hands on the stomach of your
friends. Cause people change, and others stay the same. And you can never tell when a trusted peer will become you.
This is gonna work. We're gonna finish this song.